keep it with Butler. Penalty marker flies as Butler goes into the end zone. You see the ref taking his time, and he's going to go check with the call.
Defense. The penalty is declining. Touchdown.
Get Butler moving downhill, and everything looks different.
That's it. And Jack, you said it at the outset. As a glorified Wildcat quarterback last year, let's get him doing that. He was pretty darn good at it, awfully good here, makes an excellent decision. Three quarterback runs, got this drive started, throw it to Michael Mayer a couple times, then let Buckner finish on a quarterback run again. Great mix by Tommy Reese.
Here comes Groupie, transfer from Arkansas State, all the confidence in the world, standing at 5'7".